express our faith to God. Amen. So at this moment, brethren, we do not let this opportunity pass without bringing back all the praises and adoration.